Nancy's dead.
She covered in something's in her jacket. Mm-hmm. She's covered in that stuff when she went in.
Nancy!
Okay.
Nancy!
You're the dumb bitch who walked through this mysterious hole. Do you think the monster was want something more with more meat on it?
Why are you roasting Nancy?
Oh, you mean like, that's why I took Barb.
Yeah, I was gonna say, you mean Barb?
She's yuck. She's gonna get out. Oh, bitch, run!
I'm gonna come and kill his stupid ass.
No!
No way.
Fuck, that didn't even make me jump. You did.
I thought that shit was like a mouth or something.
She's gonna... That arm's the only thing that's coming out.
No, please let her escape.
Oh, thank you.
She's gonna fuck him right there.
Oh, shit.
You saved my life.
My boy getting some.
Nah, Steve's still real. Steve's best character.
Fuck Steve.
Why are you hating on Steve? What did he do wrong?
That haircut, that's what he
so
did.
So she went there and came back. She's the only one to do it that we know of. And probably 11.
Yeah.
11 most likely did it.
I don't think so.
He's gonna look in there and she'd be all fucked up from like all that stuff on her.
Well, she's not even in there.
Oh! Oh!
He's gonna commit murder.
My, oh my god!
This is like a sensory deprivation chamber, and then she's like, it makes her hyper focus or something.
Is your mom here?
How the fuck do you take that? It's like an adult.
Yeah. Okay. 11.
Call the police. Excuse me, young lady.
I mean.
You don't have to pay for those.
Oh god.
Yeah, you can have those, young lady. You just keep going. Have a nice day.
Could work.
Like a bear.
Don't ask.
What are they bolting?
The bear trapped
four
down?
Boxes of,
Ooh, we got a 38, my dude.
Does that have a revolver?
You can get 38, 38 special, or 357.
What's the kids doing with all this?
Monster hunting.
Huh. That's all the explanation this guy needed.
They were just...
Finish the sentence.
Man, Steve's a real cool guy. Fuck Steve. I hope he gets hunted next. Cut him so that thing comes looking for him.
Come on, Nancy. That's just me.
You know what, Bryce? I'm actually kind of impressed. I was looking for a career, but I guess you're just a little screw up like your father. Oh, yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, the house is full of screws. You know, I guess I shouldn't really be surprised.
Oh, God.
Your family, I mean,
deck his ass.
I'm not even surprised.
Bit his ass.
Sorry, I have to be the one to tell you about the fires. Their family is
a
disgrace to the entire...
Oh! Yeah! Let's go!
Oh,
back up your boy, huh?
Well, Steve said get out of here.
Nah, Jonathan. Not this motherfucker. Get his ass.
My boy racking his ass.
Beat that feathered hair cut off his fucking head. Bye. Oh, he just hit a cop.
You got his ass whooped.
Fuck you, Steve.
God damn.
He was asking for it.
What are the cops doing there? Oh, they're probably checking out the Nancy's a slut thing.
Why are the bullies out here?
Oh!
Yeah, Toothless got the right idea. Get the fuck out.
Oh,
Eleven's like, gonna come out and just start killing bitches with that knife.
Who just roams around the fucking woods with a switchblade?
Exactly.
Hey, Rust Rocket. Two plus two equals four, my guy.
Oh, no.
He dead. Where's the fat dude?
Why is this kid just trying to kill people now? Because he pissed himself?
Because he embarrassed him in front of the school.
How? How? No way.
Stay back. Don't come any closer.
Jump to the quarry.
Oh my god.
Oh, you're dead now.
Fucking demented little piece of shit.
Rich, hold on.
Look at his friend. Mike, friend's scared shitless too.
Mike, seriously, don't. Three.
11, where are you? Yeah, now you're like, oh shit, he actually did it.
Shit, that's way farther than I thought it would be.
Yeah, you better drop that switchblade and fucking bolt, my guy. Oh, God. You fucked up.
Stupid.
Yeah, time to run, bud.
Oh!
It was my fault.
I opened it.
What was that?
It was a spider.
Where?
Monster.
Nate's fucking mind.
No, no, Elle, you're not the monster. You saved me. Do you understand? You saved me.
But you're a monster to the kid's arm you just fucking broke.
So? Kid's about to carve this. He probably wasn't.
So after making first contact with it, she opened the gate to come get her. Cause it like didn't know about the world until 11 made contact with it, and I was like, well, where the fuck did you come from? I'm gonna follow you. Oh no.
I have eyes on them now. They're heading home.
Oh my god.
GG.
Oh, Wait, electricians don't need weapons. Do you see them?
Stop sign.
Where's the police for that one? And episode end.